Well, that was just an adorable intro. Dragon Quest Builders, all right. Let's get started. I'm excited for this one. I'm excited to play something that's substantially more relaxing than the last game. View recording broadcasting guidelines. All right, well, let's take a look. This game is a copyrighted work. The copyright is held by a collaboration of authors representing Square Enix. Yada yada, blah blah blah. Okay. So basically not just for the music. Gotcha. Alright, good to know. That doesn't pertain to me. Settings, very important. Let's take a look. Look up and down. Yeah, that seems fine. No vibration. I think I have it turned off globally, but let's just set it this way. Just in case. Music. Yeah, I think we'll go with 3. Very fast to very slow, yeah. I want it all the way up. I guess that's it. Very happy with these settings. Yep. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't get to read the thing. Wait. Yeah, let me go back. A land of plains and plateaus in southern Alefgard. Alefgard? Weird name. Which was once home to a formidably fortified city, Cantlin. Alright. I am a male. Alright. Hair. Nah, I like this. Let's go with that. Skin. Okay. Seems about right. It'd be nice if I could zoom. It's a little bit far away. Yeah, I can't even really see the eye color from this distance. Let's just go with something like that. I guess that'll do. Alright. My character's name. Alright. Oh, see, now they didn't even tell me that I had different options for glyphs. The text speed in game better be faster than that. You can redesign your character at any time. Okay, that's cool. Yep. So happy. Is this procedural? Okay, that's much better text speed. So I don't know if I should read the text aloud. I don't know if people watching would prefer that I do that. I think this game has quite a lot of text, so it would be harder on me, frankly, to have to do that. I think I'll just read it to myself, and maybe selectively read some things aloud. Oh, maybe I should go a little bit slower. Dominion over half this world. Wow. Sounds like a pretty good deal. Beneath benighted skies. Your standard kind of JRPG save the world stuff. It's me. I'm awake. Let's get moving, all right. Left stick to move around and circle to jump. I think I'd rather have XB jump if I could change that. Unless jumping is not very... It's not something that you're doing all the time, I don't know. White petals, okay. Oh, I see, you can... That is a special power indeed. Okay, one thing I can tell that I already have to do. Are you serious? No, let me go to the menu. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn down the music. It's still a touch loud, in my opinion. All right. I guess we'll go with two. Okay. I wonder if there's a durability. Yeah, okay, I didn't think I could break that. Neat. Controls are a little bit unintuitive, but I'm sure I'll get used to them. I mean, I got used to Hyperlight Drifter, so anything can be anything's gotta be easier than that. Interesting. I like the classic Dragon Quest sound effects. I missed that. I pressed the button twice too quickly. All right, Rubus. I'm not a hero, okay. I'm not a hero. This is actually one of my favorite Dragon Quest songs. cool. What does reset camera do then? Doesn't seem to really bird's eye view. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I don't know what reset camera actually does. Should that hurt me? We gotta find out for science. How do I attack again? Yeah. Yeah, these controls are actually very unintuitive. Okay, that hurts kind of a lot. Be a little bit cautious about that. Splat of blue goo. Plumberry, can I eat these? I can. What's that? What's this? That doesn't do anything. What was the button again? Was it X? Yeah. Phil's hunger meter. Okay, so there's a hunger meter as well. Don't know where my hunger meter is. Oh, wait, how does this work? I don't know if when you hit the ground, how long the memory lasts. Like, does it eventually reset the health? I can't imagine that it remembers it forever. Yeah, I don't know how that works. I guess it probably resets after you hit other things. Like if I do this. Huh. No, it didn't forget, so I don't know. I don't know exactly how that works. Wow, grassy leaves. The frame rate is not 100% stable in this game, unfortunately. It's mostly 60, but it dips here and there. Be nice to have like a... I'm playing it on a normal PlayStation 4, but... I imagine if I had a PlayStation 4 Pro or PlayStation 5 or something, it would run smoother, but... let's see... Oh, no, wait. What? No. This is what I wanted to use. Hey, what's up? How you doing, girl? Pippa. I need Pippa. I Pippa got hops. Alright. What do you want? That's me, yep. Where'd I come from? Where'd you come from? I mean, you're here now, so guess I can't really turn you away. Oh, I see. Fix the house. Okay. Wow, these controls are really gonna be the death of me. Ah, okay. I know, it's incredible, right? I did it. Yeah, stacking Earth is a special power. Very, very special power. Okay. Wait. Oh, it makes 5. Okay. Is there any way to... Yeah, I know, Pippa. Just relax, take it easy. We only just met. Is there any way to... Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, I just talked to you now? Magic. Actually, I would think someone with that name has a lot of special powers. So I just put it anywhere? Well, come on, Pippa, I only just met you. You're gonna have to, you know, slow it down just a little bit here. Grassy leaves. And these controls are very strange. Oh, okay. So it's not just any grass, it's these ones. Is this a... what are these things called? Magidrakes or something? These things aren't even gonna give me anything? Oh, there we go. How do I heal? I think I have to... yep. All right, straw mattresses. I think I had to make two. Controls. Like you and everything, Pippa, but maybe once I get to know you better. We'll keep those mattresses a little bit apart for now. Interesting. That's actually kind of a special power, yeah. Top right corner of the screen. I don't understand how to read that. So did that I guess that caused a day to pass? Let's just confirm that real quick. Yes, okay. That causes a full day to elapse. What's up, Pippa? Five. I already got him. Okay, so now I have a hunger meter. I didn't have one of those before. I guess the score that it's referring to is the base score. Three broken branches. Okay. I want to see something real quick. Okay, so you can't. I'm guessing you have to build like an axe or something. Oh, these are. I'll need these. Okay. Let's get back to it. That's incredible. It's not that incredible, Pippa. I mean, you say that every time. Yeah, I mean, this seems like a real one-sided effort here, Pippa, if I'm being honest. Okay. So I guess I have to destroy this first. No, how do I... Oh, I see. So you have to like go back and forth to get it to go back. So that you can view the layout again. Sure. 48 Earth. Wow. Okay. I get it. Let's go gather the earth then. I can tell this is going to be a very slow game. Pretty cute though. Hopefully it gets a little faster later, you get better tools or something. Okie dokie. So, can I do this, I wonder? This is the fastest way to do this. No. Still don't know what reset camera does. It doesn't seem to really do anything. What are these, by the way? Oh, those are just sticks? Okay. Let me save. I don't know if it auto saves. Should probably do that though. I guess it does not auto save. It's a good thing I did that. Thank you. chest and a door. I already had one of those, I forgot. Voila. Puts everyone in a Masonic mood. Well, okay. That maraud the wilds. Coarse cloth, okay. Okay. I think it's turning nighttime soon, though, isn't it? Yeah. I ain't no wuss, alright? I got a stick. What's there to be afraid of? Oh, you can crit. Cool. I'm waiting to see if anything spooky comes out at night. Oh, so it does have durability. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, there's a little bar on the bottom. See anything that spooky so far, but maybe you have to wander kind of far out. Oh, I didn't even realize I could make this. Ragged rags. What am I wearing right now? Looks like that's what I'm wearing. Okay. Let's go ahead and just use my stick until it breaks. And then we can equip the club. Lasts a long time. I guess that bonfire is the person I'm trying to locate. There's a lot of writing underneath. Alright. How did he... My only question is, how did he fit all of that on that tiny board? Very impressive. Oh. Wait, what? It says it's right underneath me. Well, first of all, what happens if I go in the water? Oop. Nothing good. Stick. Okay, good. Okay. So it doesn't look like it breaks Earth any faster, unfortunately. Hear someone casting magic. Oh, it's a wyvern. All right, wyvern. Yeah, get wrecked. I don't get it. It says that the quest is right here. Oh, you're just supposed to... Okay, I'm stupid. Jeez. No. Take it easy, Wyvern. There's more brutal enemies during the day than there was at night. Alright, so maybe I should put some stuff in the chest myself. Didn't mean to tidy up. Put away. Guess I don't need this anymore. I didn't even realize that I had this. Yeah. Cool. Oh, and it heals you completely. That's nice. I'm gonna need more of these. Let me get more of these berries. I didn't realize how many I'd have to eat to refill my hunger meter. I'd actually prefer there were not a door here. It's easier if I can just go on in. I just need one more. I should have checked the recipe for that before I came back, I guess. That's my bad. Okay, I think it was over here, yeah. I have to kill one more wyvern. I think they're wyverns anyway. It says they're chimeras, but I don't know. I seem to remember them being called wyverns. Thank you. guessing the guy is in here somewhere, but... I really need something that can just one-shot these. Oh, that's a wyvern. Saw the shadow of it. Come on down, buddy. I could also use some more range. There we go. All right, we got five. Let's get going. So it seems like the rougher enemies were at the top of this mountain. Interesting. So you have to be kind of careful when you come down. Well, actually, I don't. I'm about to sleep for the night, so it's fine. Oh, I see, it's not. I was hoping it was a special item that you can just use infinitely, but it appears that you can only use it once. You get three of them, though. Alright, better than nothing, I suppose. Should we just make infinite? Or all that I can make? Is there some way to... No, there's not an... I wish you could select how many you want to make, because I don't know that I want to make all that I can, but I want to make more than just one at a time. Ah, screw it. Alright, well, this has been pretty fun, I suppose. Very slow to begin with. Hopefully it speeds up a little bit, but... What's my car? Oh yeah, I'm trying to find the guy. Anyway, we'll call it here for now, and continue next time. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, so, till then.